Today I will give you a few suggestions of how to troubleshoot Mozilla Firefox crashes and how to use them. First, if Mozilla Firefox crashes at startup, you may want to try Safe Mode for Mozilla Firefox. If Firefox crashes on startup, you may want to try Firefox Safe Mode. To open Firefox in Safe Mode, you can press Shift on your keyboard and then Open Firefox. And as you can see here, the little box popped up and it says Start in Safe Mode or Reset Firefox. We'll get to resetting Firefox later, but you would just click Start in Safe Mode. And what Safe Mode does is, as you can see here, all of the add-ons or extensions have been disabled. To get out of Safe Mode, you just simply close Firefox. You can also try a clean install if Mozilla Firefox crashes at startup, and I'll link a video in the video description to show you how to do a clean install of Mozilla Firefox, and I will also provide a link from Mozilla to show you how to do it. If Mozilla Firefox does not crash at startup, you can try a few things as I will suggest now. Update your Firefox. You just simply go to Help, About Firefox, and it will check if your Firefox is up to date. As you can see here by my mouse, it says Firefox is up to date. If you cannot see the menu bar, you simply right click here and then click Menu Bar. Update your plugins. To update your plugins, you go up to the top right hand corner here where there's three dashes or the menu, and then you click on it, and then you click Add-ons, and then you click Plugins, and then you click up here, check to see if your plugins are up to date. And Mozilla will check if your plugins are up to date. As you can see here under Action, it says all of my plugins are up to date, and there's three that it doesn't recognize, but that is nothing to worry about. Run Windows Update. To update Microsoft Windows, you go to the bottom right hand corner on Windows 8 and 8.1, you click Settings, Control Panel, and then scroll to the bottom and click Windows Update, and then next click Check for Updates and let it check your computer for any updates that are needed. Update your drivers for hardware such as video graphics cards. To update your hardware drivers, you can go to the manufacturer website, for example Logitech or Hewlett Packard are manufacturers, and check if there are any driver updates for your hardware. The hardware that you may need to update is the video card and the printer. Update your internet security software. Depending on what internet security software you use, there should be on the main user interface when you open your internet security software, there should be a way to click on something to update the program. Check for viruses or spyware. To check for viruses or spyware, sometimes your internet security software isn't enough or it'll miss something. You need more than one program to usually make sure that your computer is virus or malware free. So you can use what I recommend is Malwarebytes Anti-Malware Free Edition, and it will scan your entire computer, your entire hard drive for free and remove the threat. Not like some of the malware scanners where they scan your computer and then they ask you to buy the program. So what you would do is install Malwarebytes and then run a full system scan and wait for it to complete, and then remove any of the threats or things that you don't recognize. Or if there are things that you recognize and you want to keep them, then you would just exclude it from being removed. Reset Firefox. You can reset Firefox by going to Help and then Troubleshooting Information, and then here on the right it says Reset Firefox. And what that will do is it'll take your current Firefox profile and save it to your desktop as a backup, and then give you an all new profile with no settings saved, so all the settings would be default and your extensions or add-ons would be removed. And that can sometimes help you solve crashes in Firefox. You can also reset Firefox like I showed in the beginning of the video by pressing Shift on the keyboard and then opening Firefox. And you can click Reset Firefox here It will do the same thing as going through the help menu like I just showed you. Disable hardware acceleration in Firefox. So you would go up to Tools, Options, and then go to Advanced, and we are already there. And then go to General, and as you can see here where my mouse is, it says Use Hardware Acceleration when available. You would uncheck it, and then click OK, and then close Firefox. Run memtest to check for errors in your RAM. One last thing to try is it may also be your memory RAM that is causing the problem. Sometimes RAM can have errors even if it is brand new out of the package. So you may want to run memtest 86 plus. It's a very simple tool to use, and there will be on-screen instructions for you to use it correctly. It will scan your memory for errors and then report back if there are any errors found. It is completely free to use. Those were just a few tips from Mozilla support to troubleshoot crashes in Mozilla Firefox. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.